Yee-haw! Howdy, partner. Name's Owen, imaginary friend of a young buckaroo just like you. You ain't seen my trusty steed Snickerdoodle anywhere, have you?
Owen, me pal. Lad tends to forget things. He's closer than you think.
Heck, Dob, you sure?
According to my calculations, 509% sure.
Thank you, Abby. Look down, Owen.
Snickerdoodle, you rascal.
Hey, guys, let's talk about what we're here for, remember?
Right. Memory
ice
loss.
Ice cream. I mean memory loss.
So the brain is a wonderful thing. It has the ability to store information so you can remember it later. If Abby's twin shows up here, our brains allow us to remember that Abby was right here. Same goes for Nimbus, Owen, and even me.
Yeehaw! Hey, anybody seen Snickerdoodle?
You're riding him, cowboy.
The problem is that cancer and treating it can sometimes make you have trouble remembering things. You're not going to forget you're riding a horse, but it can make you forget little things.
Like something you said or heard a minute ago.
Take it from us, it can be frustrating and embarrassing.
But there's no need to feel embarrassed. The people around you will understand.
Really?
Of course! And luckily, there are some specific things you can do to help you remember, in addition to sleeping and eating well.
Like when you're talking or listening, focus on one thing at a time. Ignore distractions and repeat things that you hear.
Repeat things that you hear. Repeat things that you hear.
You can also write things down, make lists, use sticky notes, or keep a journal. Even drawing sketches can really help jog your memory. And it's fun.
Hi-ya!
You might even try playing a game, like this one. Now, where was I?
Yeehaw! Hey, anybody
That'll do, Owen. That'll do. Just don't be too hard on yourself. Everybody, and I mean everybody,
forgets!